Hey, what's up, Cass Crew? Happy Monday. It is, what is today's date? April the 4th. Yeah, beautiful out, 54 degrees. First time here to my channel. I am SARKAZZ, the daily vlogger. Only post on Mondays, just doing every regular day shit. Sounds interesting? Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog, doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Let it go.
I didn't even brush my hair this morning. 4 o'clock out of work. Officially my last day on site till July. Yeah.
I wasn't done. Now my bag will no more do it. Get chump chinjore. She got me till the top, honey. Tell the body soger, 100 ibuprofen. Come on, hands, time and style. Sing real good, jagger kind of style. Yeah. 알면서도 마음이 자꾸 내게 가. 아마 빠져버릴까. If you want me back, I'll tell you I'm sorry.
Yo, this rush hour traffic is no joke. Lord. Got in and out of Trader Joe's.
Gotta let it go. So getting dating up for that got at the boss. So, Pandy got good in there. Don't know about me and you. Yeah, we fell into the cracks. Yeah, got good on the no cap.
What's up, y'all? Happy Tuesday. I'm on vacation today, tomorrow. I got 11:40 appointment in the city for the COVID test. Yeah, see you outside.
A few inches later,
out in these streets, I was like, oh shit, the time was gone. I was on the phone. I was like, oh god, I'm gonna get my godbrother. He's gonna take care of, you know, handle the car while I'm inside getting this test. It's funny, you know, not funny, but you know, people think that you just have a hip replacement because you fall. No, there's a lot of different reasons why you may need a hip replacement. I mean, I've fallen, but you know, but it's, you know, due to balance and stuff like that. So thank God I ain't break, you know, thank God my hip didn't break, bless Jesus, you know. But it's this preventative measures that we don't get there, and it's a, you know, because it's a hereditary thing. Yes, it's an arthritis that's hereditary. My brother has had 2 hip replacements, and before anyone, no, he is not overweight. So let me just cut that shit right there. Stop your fuckery, people. You know, and for those who've been following me, know that I've been on a weight loss journey, not because of this, but just to be healthy. And I'm glad that I did it, because for a time such as this, the better, the more weight off, the better you are. How you doing? What up, yo? That's my godbrother, yo. That's my brother, yo. My brother from another mother. For real.
We get cold, you need a heavy toe. Scared to end up on a shirt before a centerfold. Devil on my back, target on me, deadly too. Play for keeps, don't tweet. It's not peace, don't speak. 24, no sleep. This is real, no tweet. My bros for life. Can't break this link. Family on my side. Baby, stay around me.
Man, like, drive me around more often. You know how easy it is to get B-roll right
That's
now?
What I was about to say. It's so cool to not be driving and just capture shit. I need you. I'm hiring anybody right now.
Supermarket.
Got some last minute things that I wanted. I mean, of course, if I need anything else, I have help, but you know, just trying to get some things. Headed in now. I'm hungry. It's 1:30. All I've had is a banana and a drink. I'm hungry. Here, seasoning up some fish for later. Shake it up.
Thank you.
for a bit. And well, I drink a lot of water, so that will go, but you know, that will be taken care of when I need more. Well, I showed you my stuff ready to go. Over here, I've set up the station for when the physical therapist comes, because yeah, I don't. So if they don't want to take off their shoes, I make sure I got these from Amazon. These cover their shoes and it's non-slip, rips and grip so they don't slip. Even though they don't slip, it's fucking carpet. Like, shut the fuck up. Anyway, hand sanitizer. Yeah, that's where they hang their stuff. And that's where they put their shoes. Yeah,
my dad's putting a hand railing for my entrance into my apartment from the garage. Take my defensive driving course again. Saves you money on insurance. So if you're a driver, yeah, hey, saving, whatever it is, saving is all right by me. So I'm about to take this shit.